hunter, the Reckoning Wayward.
Well done, well done. But you see, this town doesn't belong to you. It belongs to me.
Insignificant! You think you can stand against me?
You think your
pathetic existence means anything to me?
This place
belongs to me now!
You think so, eh? I've been working this town for a long time now, and it's not that easy to roll. The cult was a good idea, but the execution was sloppy. The same goes for the flea bag. And the rogue hunter thing, that was inspired, but again, sloppily executed. I think your problem is a lack of foresight.
I have survived for eons! I have orchestrated countless wars, and have always emerged the victor. My influence can be found in countless cultures.
My minions
grow fat from the souls of my enemies.
Yada, yada, yada. That crab might walk in the underworld, but here in the Skinlands, you gotta have your shit together before you start moving on somebody else's turf.
Again? Well, who could possibly stand against me now?
You?
Me? Not yet. Someone else has a bone to pick with you first, so I had to take a number this time. I don't get your slimy ass until you're back where you belong. And once you're back home, you're mine.
Yeah, big ugly. What's up?
Thank you.
thanks for the assist.
No problem. Been quite some time since I've kicked some ass. Thought I was starting to lose my edge.
I never want to see this town again. The next time I gotta come here, I'm burning it down. What?
Where are you off to now?
Gonna follow up a lead on some wolves out east. Devin's father is a higher up at Drake International downtown. He said he had a feeling that there was something at work there, but he never checked it out of fear. I don't have that fear. And anything associated with Devin is now suspect.
Perhaps you could use some backup.
Perhaps.
Hunter, the Reckoning.